What is up, guys? How you guys doing? Welcome back to another video. Today we have a very, very amazing thing to show you guys. And I'm going to show you guys this right now. It is here in the iron shop, but I'm going to show you guys this video. That is right. Jay Bavlin is now in the Iron Shop. It's one of the brand new Icon Series skin. And here is the Iron Shop in 3, 2, 1. Bam! There it is, guys. The brand new Jay Bavlin Icon Series skin. Welcome to the Icon Series crew. So here it is. We got three selectable styles. So I'll show you guys this here. So we got the original style. It might be a little bit off because, of course, which Iron Shop skins were pretty awful. So we got the original default style, we got the Andrea Bavlin, and then again we got Skeleton Bavlin, looking pretty cool. We got the back bling, it's called Real. We got the pickaxe, it's also called Real. We got the Bavlin Cruiser, and we got the emote. I love the emote. But the look at the background, guys. Just look at this background. Of course, we have all the other stuff. And then, of course, Wonder Woman. We still have Mecha Morty. The Ferrari skins are back. If you guys did not get them when they first came out during the Ferrari update, now is your chance. Master Chief is also back, as well as your daily stuff. You got Star Spear, Eagle, Jubilation, Bouncer. The Falcon Clan Bundle is back. And of course, your main skin. And of course, we have our brand new Fortnite crew member skin for September. If you guys are not part of the Fortnite crew member, subscribe if you want. I'm not forcing you guys because I don't even have it myself. But this month's Fortnite crew skin will be the Burning Wolf. Of course, right now, you still have Summer Sky in the Fortnite crew bundle for right now. But yeah, of course, we have the brand new Volks Hunter's Quest Pack for $12. This includes the Volks Hunter helmet, Elder's Fox Quest back bling, Fox Fangs pickaxe and main pickaxe, the Fox Clan Future Wrap. The quest bundle unlocking up to 15,000 V-Bucks as you complete quests. So, it's a steal of a deal. And of course, the Darkfire bundle is now back in the Iron Shop for $24. And then of course you have these other bundles as well. The Cyber Infiltrate Shin Pack is also back in the Iron Shop. And the Tools Pack. So, yep. So if you guys do end up picking anything in the Iron Shop, make sure to use any supported creator code. Of course, I don't have a supported creator right now, but if we push to get over 1,000 subscribers, I'll probably start doing some live streams, and then hopefully I can get my supported creator code, and then I'll probably put YT within my Epic name to know I'm going to be doing some YouTube live streams. My Switch. I'll figure out ways how to do it via from my phone, and I'll have my chat and all that through via my, well, if I ever get a laptop, which I don't think will ever happen, but I think I will soon, but yeah, it's whatever. So like I said, I hope you guys did enjoy this. If you did, comment, like, and subscribe. If you guys have any thoughts on the Jay Bavlin skin, let me know in the comments. Because this is probably the coolest Icon skin Epic has ever released. I mean, Ruga. We have the World Champion. If you guys want to see, I have a total of four Icon series skins, and I have all these as well. So we got Ariana Grande, Buga, Neymar, which was actually the secret skin of last season. And of course, Mr. McNinja. I actually bought this when it first came out in the Allen shop. So I have the full ninja set. The dual katanas and all that. So yep, hope you guys enjoy this. If you guys did know that this week, for a wild week, we have high flying week. Get your skydiving skills ready for high flying week with increased spawn rates of rift-to-goes, bouncers, and launch pads. Deal damage after gliding to complete a new legendary quest. So, would be this one right here. So right now, I'm currently at... Oh, sorry about that, guys. I'm gonna kick you off my cup. I'm using this as a tripod right now. So I'm at 7,103 out of 15,000. And you guys know, I'm level 113. Yeah. So yep, I'm gonna switch you guys over to me. Hi guys. So I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, always make sure to comment, like, and subscribe. We are trying to push to that 1,000 subscribers, guys. If you guys do this, like I said, I will start dropping merch. I'll make a website. I'll start doing a lot of shirts, hats, designs, sell it to you guys, because you guys are amazing and you guys are helping so much on my YouTube channel. This means a lot to me. So if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you use any support or creator code if you decide to pick up the new J Babylon skin bundle or just a skin or whatever in the item shop. And I'll see you guys later in another video. Bye.